On the race team.
Okay, my name is Rana Ahmed. I'm part of the Inchams University racing team. My board is a project manager of the team.
Hi, so I'm Will Foster and I'm the team principal of Imperial Racing Green.
Hi, so my name is Kieran Jockland. I'm the project manager of Team Bath Racing Electric.
It is really to have a reliable car to finish every dynamic event, and if we score at least more than half of points in every event, we can easily be in top 10 in the UK, which is our goal for this year.
We're targeting to finish the dynamic events in a faster time than last year, especially with the endurance.
The biggest part is trying to get a fully running car, so we've been fast two for a while, and to get to compete in the endurance event, sprint event, the fast scrutineering is our main goal for this year.
So for us, it's all about advancing our technology further. So we've spent a number of years making electric vehicles that work, that are reliable and pass scrutineering. This year we took on more of a lightweighting approach, so we tried to strip all of the mass out of the vehicle, something that we're pretty happy with what we've achieved.
Most of my teammates are either mechanical or aeronautical engineering or automotive, a few of them. There's one person doing mechatronics, but mostly it's pretty similar engineering background.
Most of the team is mechanical, concentrated in power and automotives. Yeah. We have some students of mechatronics. We have some students of electric. I'm an electric engineer, communication.
So we're mostly mechanical, but we have about one third of the team is from aero as well. And we have triple E students for electrical assemblies, as well as business students for business side of things and marketing side. So we can take students from all aspects of our university.
So this year we're probably about a 50-50 split between electrical and mechanical engineers. There's a couple of integrated mechanical and electrical, and also we've started looking at branching out wider in the university. So we've had some business management students in, looking at autonomous for the first time this year. We've had some computer scientists and things like that as well.
Well, everything really. It's amazing learning curve, it's amazing experience, it's a great community atmosphere here in Silverstone, and just a great fun at the end of the day.
The best thing about actually putting this car to the test, we've worked so hard on this car, we have done so much work, we have tested it in our school, but the level of test this car has been put through here, and actually pulling through and achieving what we thought that should achieve is big for us.
The best thing is probably seeing the car come together, to be honest. The car's been in a state of build all year, and seeing all the final bits go on, put it on the ground, push it around a bit has been just the best thing ever.
The atmosphere, without doubt. So you spend so many hours on the run-up to the competition in your lab building your car, trying to get that to the best place possible. Coming to the competition with all the other teams, the dynamic between teams is great. You get people coming and asking certain things, helping you and all the rest of it. So yeah, definitely the atmosphere.